Above the sleeping city, where shepherds watch their flocks, an angel of the Lord appeared. Against a velvet sky, scattered with stars, he announced the joyous birth of a Savior, the bearer of